Unusual Ways People Have Died. Part 24. Bridget Driscoll, a woman known to be the first recorded case of a pedestrian killed in a collision with a motor car. She was struck on the grounds of the Crystal Palace in London when a car belonging to the Anglo-French Motor Carriage Company while giving demonstration rides.